Thank you to our counselors and school liaisons for making us feel safe during these difficult times.
Thank you, principal and admin, for everything you do.
Thank you for putting in countless hours of extra time to help us feel a little bit of normal.
Thank you, Clayton High Sanders. You hold a specific job here, and we can't thank you enough.
From fogging up the classrooms to online meetings, I want to say thank you to all the staffs, and I hope you guys feel appreciated.
Thank you to our teachers for helping giving extra help during these tough times.
Thank you to the janitors who are keeping our school clean and sanitized for our safety.
Hey everyone, it's Tisha and we're doing a vlog. So we're just chilling here, we're on our break. Right, Jenna? We're on our break. Vlog.
Vlog ever.
But we're not really doing anything right now, we're just kind of hanging out in this hallway. I don't even know if you guys can tell. Oh god, I accidentally got someone I didn't. I'm sorry.
Hi Paula.
She's vlogging.
I have to vlog for CHTV. Do you want to say hi?
Can I say hi?
Hi.
Okay. So.
You're way better at this than me.
Thank you. Thank you, Paula. Our break is almost over. I tried to vlog as much as I could. I'll vlog me leaving the school, maybe me and Jenna in class. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But yeah, we'll see what happens. I'm sorry that this vlog is kind of boring. I don't have a full day. Otherwise, I would have made it more interesting. You know what I mean? But... okay, I need to like not do that right now. We're in Mr. Kelsey's class, so we can't really use our phone. But... I'm pretty sure I failed my math test. I'm going back to class now. So now we're working on worksheets. I have to be so quiet because everyone's really quiet in this class. And I don't think you guys can hear me, so. Stay tuned. I'm pretty sure I just failed my test. Stop. Okay, so we're done class, and we're done, so I'm going home now.
Me too.
I wish this vlog was longer, but it's not, so bye guys. Thanks for watching.
Good morning. Hi. So my favorite food is actually kiwis. Somebody told me once that they're a lot more special than we think. So today I'm gonna have kiwis for breakfast, like usually. And I don't waste my time peeling it. I guess you guys just watch me eat, right? Number two. Grapes, too. Question it.
Hi. Peanut. Peanut. Sit. Peanut. Sit. Lay down. Good girl. Good girl.
first things first when I get in my car is everything that's opened.
Hi, can I pay with cash?
Thank you.
Awesome, thank you. Have a good day. Love you. This is called, but it tastes pretty good.
Mm. Cheers.
It's called a
You're totally leaving me hanging.
Oh.
Thank you.
It's called iced chai tea latte. And it's my first time having it. I kinda like it, to be honest. I actually really like it. New fave. What'd you get?
I got a iced green tea latte. Yep.
Iced green tea latte.
Yep.
I don't know, say something.
Hey.
Yeah. We're playing Man Tracker in PE right now. It's probably been like 10 minutes. And I'm not planning on losing. Just kinda, I'll show you my little setup I have going. So, behind me, there's a log. Beneath me is some dirt and stuff. And I've seen a few little critters crawling around down there. To this side, I have a tree, a bigger tree. And in front of me, another big tree. And then right here, there's this little tabletop. I'm using this tabletop to like hide behind. So I can kind of like, here's the deal. If I get desperate and I start getting chased down, I'm just gonna like lay down across here. And rack my pants, but it's fine. I have this to keep me entertained right now. I'm just breaking off little pieces and like, I don't know. Oh, one sec. I found something. Cause, oh, that's loud. I want this. I have. Anyways, I have this now. So I'm just gonna camp here. I have a nice little camp going, so yeah. I actually just broke this tree. And There's a group of older gentlemen over yonder watch me do it, and it's kind of awkward because I don't think they know that I'm playing Man Tracker, but they just saw me like fall out of a tree.
That was my school day. Thank you for watching.
Yep.
I hope you enjoyed watching Tisha's day in the life too. Unfortunately, she's graduating early. Well, fortunately for her, unfortunately for me, because I'm gonna miss her. So enjoy watching that day in the life, and look forward to hearing from our new co-host who will be hosting with me for the remaining episodes. And yeah, I'm just gonna drop off my lovely acquaintance Lauren. And I'm gonna go to work later, but I don't think I vlogged that part. Your house is this one.
Yeah,
nailed it. Okay. Leave a like and subscribe.